TK-421, why aren't you at your post? TK-421, do you copy?
Hello, this is Pilot TK-421, leaving my post to bring you a post. Alright, already I've got some heavily medicated gameplay coming up for you from Armored Core 6. I'll be bringing you Mission 6, Chapter 1, if I recall correctly. But before I do jump into the mission here, I thought that I would go over a small change that I made. And that is to the arms that I'm running. I switched to these guys from these guys. Basically, I switched from Arquebus to Snyder. The only reason being is I do lose a little bit of defensive capabilities, but I do gain a lot of firearm specialization. You can see here, this is my current stats here, and these are the changes here. It's not much of a melee specialization increase, but it is a rather large increase to firearm specialization. Which is your regular guns and stuff like that, and basically what it helps you do is it helps you keep a lock on to targets that you have selected or locked on to or whatever, but it basically helps you keep track of them while they're moving and whatnot, so I like to kind of keep that rather high, even though as you can see, it does drop down my overall defenses just a little bit, but not much. And it even gives me a slight increase to my boost speed and quick boost speed. But other than that, I didn't make any other changes to my hangar or anything like that. Pretty much, I will just be ducking out, and I will be bringing you the heavily medicated gameplay of Mission 6. So, we'll stick around.
Got a job for you, 621. You're joining an operation planned by Balaam HQ. Check the briefing.
Heard the good news from Walter, did ya? Good. Sit your ass down and listen. Balaam's moving in on the Gallia Dam Complex, one of the Liberation Front's bases. The objective is to destroy their lifeline and make those sacks of shit beg for mercy. I'll be sending two good-for-nothing maggots from the Red Guns, Gun 4 Volta and Gun 5 Iguazu. You're just gonna be tagging along on ass-wiping duty. I'm assigning you the call sign Gun 13, a lucky little number that just became available. Gun 13, sound off! Good enough. Now go get ready! We're going on a field trip, kiddo!
The wall. This is just target. Yes.
Two generators to go. Keep moving, 621.
Hope you're enjoying the field trip, kids. Don't wet your pants now. Does this guy ever shut up? Gunfire! No luck with a sewing club, I see. That attitude won't get you far on Rubicon. Hope you'll pilot better than you sew.
Two repair kits remaining.
lucky, Merc. You were the only warm body they could find. The red guns are going to be first over the wall. Have fun watching from the sidelines.